usually in all our Nityanandam programs we work on karmashaya. Karmashaya means the womb of actions and reactions, from where the actions and reactions go on happening. See, till Nityanandam, all our programs like LBP level 1, level 2, level 3, all of them are life solution based. It is more like a repairing you and sending you back. Little lubricating and overhauling, sending you back. But only in Nityanandam, I start that sacred job. Sacred job means completely removing the roots of engrams, not to have rebirth. Please understand, enjoying the birth which you took is life solution. It's like a reducing the engrams into thoughts. If you remove the attachment from the engrams, it will become thoughts. So that process is life solution. You will have better health, better mental setup, you will have better relationships, you will be a better manager, you will be a good CEO. Whatever you are, you will be developed person, personality development, more life solution based. But that is not my aim, it's only byproduct. My aim is to work on the very roots of the engrams. The very roots should be burnt. Patanjali uses a very beautiful word. I always love to repeat that word. Taktakarmanam krute. It's a... I don't know how to translate. You see, in the villages, they will... boil the groundnut. They will put the sand and groundnut, put it on a pot. I don't know what you call. And they will start roasting it. In the sand, they will put the groundnut. Nice sand. In villages, Indian villages, they do this. Nice sand, they will put the groundnut and start roasting. That is what is Patanjali means. Exactly that process only Patanjali is talking about. So all your, see, that groundnut before burnt roasting like that, it will sprout. Once it is roasted, it will never sprout. So same way Patanjali says, the master's presence is the heat and the technique is the sand. In the technique, all your engrams should be put and it should be roasted. And finally, along with the sand, you have to throw away the groundnut. The sand in which if you put the groundnut, naturally the sand will support the groundnut and both the groundnut will sprout. But now, after heating, neither the sand will support nor the groundnut will sprout. Taktakarmanam means the word dakta karmanam means roasting it. So all your engrams, the roots of engrams, how the engrams are created, formed, how the engrams can happen, that very possibility is added with the process, the technique which we are going to practice, and boiled by the master's presence, the master's energy. Dakta karmanam krite. The roasting of the karmas happens so that once for all it never sprouts. Never sprouts means there will be no more birth. No more birth. So the first basic condition for this Nityanandam is, do you want really, really, really Jivan Mukti? And are you really clear that you don't want one more birth? That is the basic thing. And if you feel, no, it will be really nice to have one more birth with Swamiji, So all these are very clear. You do not want one more birth because we are going to work in that line. We are going to work in that line. I am going to help all your energies to fall in tune in that line. That is what is the dakta karma means. When the